Aye.
I need to grade this kid. Soft hand.
Short.
No. All right. So now that we know what we're doing here, we're gonna go, I'm gonna do four to each player, four to Janice. So both situations, the goal is to get Sarah on the net. So either you're setting her up or Sarah's trying to put the ball low in front of the side. So you're gonna start right on that blue line, and you got the blue line. Then you'll come forward. There you go.
Stop.
Because usually when you transition from the baseline to the service line, you don't get all the way to the service line. Like if you're serving volley, you usually will split step somewhere before that, and that's why I'm having you start there. Don't run into it. Thank you. to set up Janice. Here we go. There you go. Move in, Janice. That ball's low, so I would go to the ball. So the ball's right here. So go back to where you were. It's on the ball. Just bring your belly button to me. Come this way. Yes. Bottom here. Bring the belly button this way. And bottom here. You know, so wherever you're, like you're just like, I'm like, you're a fish. I'm just like, yeah, the problem was, did you get that? But it's not about being right or wrong. It's just a matter of leaving things. Good. Good. I'll broke it. centrally located in the case of my GM's angle. And the good news about this pod is that it's not so close to Sarah that she can pick it off.
Perfect, deck left, perfect. Perfect.
Thank you. ball and she's running in like this, don't play the lob. Stay up there. That ball is flat up from the service line. We go. There.
How you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, this is where I'm shots there, and it's a lot easier if you want to step closer.
Thank you.
Felt good.
Yes.
That is so good, AD. Look where you are. You're right on the service line, ready to rock and roll.
Oh!
Yeah.